Aren't you supposed to be opening a hydroelectric plant for Morel soon? Why are you so focused on this place?
Because I love this organization, and I want to do more with it than just an after-school riding program and a rehab center for retired racehorses.
Yeah? Like what?
Well, I don't know yet. But riding was key in shaping me into the person I am today, you know? It made me disciplined, gave me confidence.
Well, I think you were born disciplined and confident.
Well, thank you. Hey, do you want to be heroic and help me out with a nice, generous donation?
Or maybe I can wait and see what you do with this place. Now that Kobe Co's back up and running, I want anything I put my name on to be big. And this feels a little small.
Hey, The only thing small about this place are the ponies. But that's fine. We can come back to this later. Mm. If you don't want to talk charity, can we talk about your personal life? I really want you to start dating again.
Okay, wait. How much money do you want? Because I will pay any amount not to talk about my dating life with you, cousin.
Hello?
Ah, Mandy Von Dunkel, just the person I was looking for. Jeff, this is Mandy. Mandy is a big wig on the Heroic Hooves board.
It's a real pleasure. I'm actually doing some business with your family.
So I heard. Good luck. We're a particular bunch.
Noted. Well, I hate to meet and run, but I've got some work to do, and I'm sure you two have plenty to discuss, so... Great to meet you.
Great to meet you.
Mandy, walk with me.